And we're back. Where did we leave off? Seems Quinn's eating cake, the cake that Rachel made. It's still got a while until it's spoiled, and Rach is at work. Okay, that's awesome. So what shall we do with you, Quinn? She seems pretty happy all around. She starts in 3 days, and we need to still enthuse with Sims about space. So maybe we'll do that. We'll try to invite some people over. Where's invite? Ask on date. No, invite to hang out. Kasima will surely enjoy talking about space, right? Who are you? Hey! That looks like someone we'd be friends with! She's just dropping and giving 20. Let's go, Quinn. Come on, speed this up. Quick. You're sure to make fast friends.
Dag dag. Sminchi, Panata.
God, instantly talking about herself.
Narska Shirarg. Hibowau Chinosa.
Beino Jirabao.
Enthuse about space!
Aksawa. Skiba Glosh.
Do you want to, sir?
Quicks.
Sir. Do you want to enthuse about space?
Oats.
Arb.
Oh. Ina.
Are they totally? Did we do it? Yes, 1 out of 3. Okay. Sure. I don't need to talk to you anymore. Let's go see if this guy wants to talk about space. Quinn? Oh my god, he's running. He's literally running to Quinn.
Don't.
Who's about space? Oh, no. No, okay, you're useless. Hey, you! Are you gonna run to Quinn as well at the very thought that she might want to talk to you? Yep. Oh my god, Quinn has so much sway! She wants to get bumped.
Just an A clunk us robot.
Who's about interest?
Lizza?
More so specifically, space? Yes! Well, maybe we could enthuse with this guy, but we just didn't see it. Ah, they all have it. Okay. So it's not just like other space cadets. Okay. Did we do it? Did we get 3? BAM! Okay, I don't need to talk to you guys anymore. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom now. Oh! What's wrong? Is it because I invited you over and I ignored you the entire time? What is she? Maybe she's watching soaps. No, she was just chatting on forums.
Flarb.
Oh, Frieza.
Oh, she's so caring.
Mama.
Oh god, she's so upset. We'll hip bump because I think that's what. Yeah. Quinn really loves hip bumping, apparently. Score! Great tunes. Oh, the stereo is going off. She wants to play the violin and make something of excellent quality. What was that? Quinn! That's kind of rude, don't you think?
She's crazy.
She's crazy.
Trangella. Grenoy bars. Seneca Finabe.
More enthusing about space, please. Even though we've filled our quota. I feel like that's something she'd be interested in. See? Totally. Totally. Okay, bathroom, please. She wants to do push-ups? Well. Oh my god, Rachel is like dying at work. She's tired. Okay. She comes home at 11. It's a little while. How are we working on the friend front? Shit, not very well. We know a lot of people. If that's a... What is going on, Kasima? She's just like checking forums or something. Let's see. She's pretty good. Quinn, you have to learn to clean up after yourself. This is getting bad. Let's teach her some good habits. I wonder why they took away the washing machine. Was it because it was too easy or something? Special. Oh, no. What do we have in here? Okay, white cake. The protein plate, I should eat all of those. And then mac and cheese. Or vegan cheese, remember guys. Vegan. Hi, yeah, sure, come on in. Come on in. What the hell?
Blah 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 blah.
What is he doing? What is he doing? Meanwhile, she's just losing her mind. It's probably, it has to do with, oh my god, what's her name? How can I forget her name? Her girlfriend on the show. Oh, god. The Cocker Spaniel, guys. Come on, what's her name? Can't even think about it. We should eat. Open. Grab a serving of the protein plate. And let me think of what her name is. Delphine! Okay, there you go. I knew. I was just preoccupied with this guy and her weeping. Okay, she's gonna get going now. Oh my god. Look at her. Oh my god, that is so sad. She's... Oh god. I should have cheered her up more. Why do people think this is like an internet cafe? You don't just come over. Have a sim do nothing social for 24 sim hours. Is that Rachel? Oh god, girl. Okay, wait. You guys, have a little chat before she goes to bed. Pivita.
Deep
conversation. Is Quinn cheering you up? She definitely got energized from that conversation. Rachel's just like exhausted. She's like, fucking hell. I don't know, she got happy. She got a +1 to happiness. She's way too tired, no matter how wonderful Quinn Faberry is. Dude, turn that off, someone's trying to sleep. You should probably sleep as well. What do you want, to play some violin? Let's play some violin before bed. Cause, who doesn't do that, really? Oh my god, get off the computer. I'm gonna have to confiscate that from you, like some controlling parent. Let's see if she got any better, guys. Highly doubtful. Let's not get too close. I just love her expression when she's playing. She realizes she's well aware of how bad she is. Yeah, okay. That filled your quota. Let's just stop now. She wants to get to know Rachel. I'm sure you do. I'm sure you do. Oh, you can't see their dreams when they're asleep? Right, okay. There we go. I think the super speed time is now, right? Yeah, so it's doing it properly. I think so. Okay, Rachel is starving and she is work at 10 hours. That's fine. Quinn, you want to serve breakfast? Actually, we should just keep eating the food that's in our... I'm going to feed the protein plates until it's finished. It'll help with your exercise. It's fine. And Rach can eat her vegan... What is this? Common upgrade part is for what? Oh god, she's so unhappy with her life. The mac and cheese, eat that. She put the pot there! What?! What does it do? I don't know what these do! You can't do anything with them. Maybe you need like a whole bunch and then you combine them together or something. God, Quinn is just never works. She gets 26 an hour. Rachel gets 36. What? Oh my god! Did she literally...
Vanessa? Tina quiffed.
She just moved seats to be closer to Rachel. God damn it.
Brink of Lenoba.
What is wrong with you, Quinn Faberry?
LeVar.
Dibble with Varspa.
Tina.
Oh. Mohalike.
Just good friends. Just good friends. Is it? Yeah, it's exactly the same. Both. Okay. Built on trust and good memories.
Befete pelka, kumiau bu sharp sposhim.
What do I need for Rachel to get have four friends? Oh yeah, that's right. Her only friend at the moment is Quinn.
Chub.
Okay. She's crying from what Quinn's saying. She learned a lesson! She's washing up after herself! Okay, good, good, good. Rach, go to the bathroom. Quinn, maybe we should invite people over so that Rachel can make friends. She's cleaning up after Rachel now! Oh, she's learned her lesson. Good girl, good girl. Okay, let's see. Rachel's friends are Fee. Maybe we should invite... Breaks the sink.
Snurps.
Does sit-ups underneath them.
Imbo beige.
Stop ignoring it! Fix it! There you go. Okay. Rach can invite people over herself. Fee and... Ugh, she's not really friends with anyone else. I invite hang out. Fee. Can I do multiple? Oh, I can! Federico, I think he was over as well. She doesn't have work till 8 hours, 5 o'clock. Okay, that's plenty of time to make friends. Rachel would be much quicker at this since she already leveled up her skills before. That's fine. Hygiene. Oh, she needs a steamy shower, I think. Only steamy showers in this household. Quinn needs to pee as well. Come on, hurry up with that sink then. She got the hand in her skill. Oh, the hair. Oh, I am so indecent. Well, this girl just shows up in her athletic wear anyway. Hey, sorry, I'm just, you know, doing a little... Doing a little handiness. Do I need to scavenge? Don't mind me! Just scavenging, throw away, mop like mad. Quick, 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 Quinn. Oh, Rachel's out. Is that the mailman? Is that who that is? Just best friends. Okay, Rach, you need to make friends. Let's just, you know, get to know. Quinn, do you want to change at all? No, she's gonna pee. Okay, that's fine. Rachel's the one who needs to make friends anyway.
Buma,
Samzo Mog, Banji,
Fanny. There you go.
Sneebs.
Not a land cafe. God damn.
Stoon Rebus. Ziffle Fula.
Finia Payfam.
Acquaintances.
Batanabi.
Acquaintances. She's playful. Hello. Did she have a steamy shower before she came here as well? Kiss someone? Rachel Berry. He's Scott's favorite band. Just as I say kiss someone, guess who walks up? Shit. You need a shower, Quinn. Look, she just wants to take more pictures with her. In her pajamas. I'm trying to get you to make friends so you can get ahead in your career, but you just want to flirt with Quinn. Go take a steamy shower so Rachel can make friends. She wants to. What are you. What's this? Get to know her. Keep. Friendly, just friendly stuff. Enthused about new albums. I think that's. Oh shit, favorite band. Okay, sorry. Favorite band? Yeah.
Stevie Flina. Shelsh.
This is probably the happiest I've seen Rachel in a while.
See what Kimba?
Meanwhile, in the background. Did we make friends? What happened? Oh no, that was a new band thing. Okay. Become confident from being self-assured. Have Rachel become confident. Work out or practice speaking in the mirror. Right.
Excuse me. You wanna zomaz?
What's going on? Mop then.
What's
going on? You okay, Quinn? Yep. She wants to woohoo with someone. Oh dear, these two. So many steamy showers. Rachel, please keep making friends. Oh, you know, go. Do what comes naturally. I don't want to choose everything for them, you know, to do. Quinn's time for a drink. Hold on. Get to know Rachel, right? Friendly. There we go, get to know. See, they can hug on their own, right? I don't have to do it all for them.
Burl Pando? Samzo. Vipid Palifa.
Level 2 charisma just from like talking with Rachel.
Barasa.
Sounds about right. Oh my god, they're such hilarious fools. It's so funny how like they're just like this the entire time after a steamy shower. Discuss the best familyness. Oh wow, Quinn, you're really getting the hard topics, aren't you? These guys are just going at it. Okay, I need to become best friends with you. Where are you going? Damn it, is she gone? Shit, she's gone. Okay. Who's that? Oh, that's no one I knew. Oh god, everyone left because you guys were just ignoring everyone and only talking to each other. They're just sitting here flirting with each other. Okay, I want to see the sexy pose though. Oh, she's not steamy anymore. She can still do it, surely. What does it look like? We're about to find out, guys.
Dag, dag.
Was that legit it? That's it? Oh my god, these idiots. What else is there? On the romance front. Ask on date, compliment appearance. Pick up line off your... Actually, you know... Compliment appearance is something that Rachel does on her own free will anyway. Schedule a date. Oh, it's a suggestive conversation now. Wow, that escalated.
Yambala. Rasa. Yikla.
Escalated quickly.
Xanahoy. Oh, it's Shefflet.
Yay boo.
God, Rachel did not make friends. She that was not successful. Can we invite him over? Get feedback. Oh shoot, there's not much time left anyway.
So shameless about.
Where's Quinn? Did she go work out or something? Oh, she's probably looking at porn. Nope, okay. We need to make friends, Rach. Come on. Let's try harder this time, yeah? Try to calm down. Why? What's up with him? Is he, like, fuming? He looks pretty upset. I love how Rachel walks. She has the best walk. Oh gosh, he is upset. What happened, Fee? Did someone... He's so angry. Okay, how do we make him better? Compliment outfit.
Yes.
He'll totally feel better after that. No, he's very upset. Okay, we are making enemies. Apologize. Apologize for complimenting him. Quinn, stop playing Blip-Lock. Do push. Jesus Christ.
Ooh, a rainbow. Chroma need.
Okay, well, yes, you made him happy. Good job. Good job.
Sorbin nerks. Obisha.
Discuss interests.
Free bono.
Dance hysteria music.
He's beneath.
Quinn wants to meet someone new.
Are
we friends with Fee?
Yes.
Yeah, we are. Okay, that's not someone new. Oh, Sarah. Wait, we know Sarah, don't we? Do we know Sarah? No, we don't. Go. Stay, Sarah. Yeah, we don't. Okay, there. Meet someone new.
Looks like Bama.
Who is Fee talking to? Oh, Rachel went to work. Okay, that's... Sorry. Whoops. Hey, Sarah. Your brother's here already.
Lenarg.
Yes.
Room.
Oh, they're all so upset. What happened to them? To the Mannings?
Nahara.
Why did they? She's embarrassed. What happened?
Vadish.
Arb. Oh, Vabsani.
Lamina Galpa Watini.
Xanahoy.
Nulith.
They're having a very
Shushé.
Interesting conversation. Okay, cool. Did that.
Six. Gurgadon.
Fire up.
Dornay?
She's so embarrassed! Why? What happened?
Kazoom. Kuzip Quim. Bumpler.
Bumpler! Oh dear. Who's that? Nathan Rossi.
Clanky.
Oh, Jonga.
Oh yeah, that's right. She had like a midday drink. Okay, cool. We're making friends with Sarah.
Swarspa Katuni. Shalizam Rizalek.
Why didn't she just... Quinn? Quinn? Are you okay? What's going... Quinn? Never mind. Okay, she's stuck in the door, guys. Whoa! What?! She just... Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go play some more violin. You're clearly very invested in this. I love a little elephant. Oh god. Musical insecurity. Well, now you know how Rachel felt before when you were judgmental about her playing her piano. Well, we're leveling up, it's okay. Did Fee just leave? He was like, this is too much. Oh dear. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. But she loves it! Look how happy it's making her! Yes, level 3. Okay. Stop! Please. Stop. Oh, she's confident at work. Nice. Okay. Needs. Pretty hungry. Let's... I feel like I should cook because I need to level up my cooking skills. So let's make something that Rachel can eat. Or does it not matter anymore? Fish tacos without the, How come I can't... Oh, I don't have fish? Is that why I don't have the ingredients? That's interesting. Are you sure? No. Oh! I wasn't looking. I still don't know how to use that stuff. She wants to become energized, dance, and she still wants to make the excellent quality. Which you should get if you keep practicing at cooking, right? Yeah, that looks delicious! Obviously not excellent quality though, it's just good. Well, that's so cute, she eats it with her hands. Good? Quinn? Well, apparently it made her like... It made her look up and praise the gods or something. She's having the time of her life. The time of her fish taco life. I'm gonna just sit here and watch her eat. Wait, that sounded really creepy. Sorry, I don't... It's just amusing to me, okay? Nothing creepy. Hey, Rachel will be home very soon. Clean up and we'll go pee. Hey, ask about her day. Ask about day. She's super confident. She loves it.
Gaba.
She still needs to make friends though, shoot. Joke about old times.
Bull Gelna. Starbidu.
Ah, Fricagenae.
Is Rachel... She's tired. She's always so tired.
Blavar. Spo Biff. Yadaboo.
I really want her to make friends though, like... Listen to Quinn's question. What was your question? What happened? What did I miss? Hide from everyone? What happened? Did she ask her out or something? Oh god, this is getting so awkward. Oh god. Quinn, just go pee. Leave. Oh my god, what happened? Oh my god, I missed it. What did she ask her?
Oh,
she's having a moment on the bathroom. We'll just leave her. What happened? Is there like a log where we can look up what just happened? It seems like it was a big deal. Oh god, she's so embarrassed. Hide from everyone. Click on the bed and select hide from everyone. Okay! What does that look like? How do we follow? Oh, she's happy now. It's fine. She's over it. Damn! That means I won't get anything. That's it. She's finished hiding from everyone, guys. Call someone on the phone. Are you tired? It's 12:33 a.m. Quinn Faberry. This is no time to talk to people. Oh my god. I wish I knew what she said. I'm gonna have to watch it back and like find out what she said to Rachel. But yeah. Oh my god, what was so awkward?